SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Hi, I'm Matt from SolveYourTech. In this video, we're going to show you how to enable or disable autocorrect on an iPhone 13. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Now let's check out the steps. You can turn the autocorrect setting on or off on your iPhone by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and choosing the General option, tapping Keyboard on this menu, then tapping the button to the right of auto correction to turn it on or turn it off. Now, when you have auto correction turned on, then you can open an app like Notes and you can type something that's going to be spelled wrong. And then after you hit a space, your phone's going to correct it automatically. Now, if I go back and I turn auto correction off, then I can open the Notes app again and I can type that word incorrectly. And it's gonna stay spelled incorrectly. Now you'll notice that there's a red line underneath there. So if you tap on the word, then you could also correct it that way, but it will no longer correct itself automatically when auto correction is turned off.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.